destruction.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. That's my way in.
Better armor, better guns, and except for you, we got better brains. Let them come if they want. If they want to die over a pile of humanitarian aid, that's just fine by me.
Now you mention it, I hope they do come.
Nothing gets you over those midweek claws like wasting a few dozen cops. Austin, see, like, you know, he likes to use the word evolve. You think he was really dead? Like, dead dead? All I know is not to make him mad.
Oh, you got that right.
Weird how fast everything changed, you know?
Like they say, everything happens, huh?
If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
Did I startle you?
Did you see that? Over there! It's the spider!
Let's play the quiet game.
It's the spider again!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians of Kotlinio have no way to escape and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
You're out of your league, punk! Don't let him pick off any more of us! Hey, kids, dump him around! The boss sends his return!
Come on, fight fair!
guys. No more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
I'll mess you up.
Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please? You know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the piñata and everything!
We can't lose anymore!
They'll be cleaning you off the walls when I'm done.
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.